Morning, everybody.
Morning.
You know, I will tell you as a CEO, what does a CEO look like? Because there are a lot of things in terms of HSE. I'll be again talking some time back a little bit more in detail. But I would like to tell you one thing. As a CEO, one of the most important thing he looks at is not the balance sheet. He looks at the balance sheet of the company. And he looks at how an individual, how his whole team goes back, as we just now the director of safety from Konecranes mentioned. He looks at his people. And I would like to talk a little bit more when I talk to you. My name is K Pillai, just to introduce yourself. I have been working in the manufacturing industry for the last 46 years. And almost about 26 years in a public sector, almost the remaining 20 years in the private sector. Both multinationals like Emerson, Indian companies like Walchandnagar, public sectors like I am the chairman and MD of Heavy Engineering Corporation, which is a very heavy engineering company, and also the chairman and MD of Hindustan Machine Tools. So it's a pleasure to be here, and we are looking forward to an excellent presentation by all the teams. Thank you very much.